You're going to do it anyway, even if I try to stop you, right?
That's... as expected. You know us pretty well, huh?
I'm not like that. If Tuft really says it's no good, then I'll stop. But...
We do not have time to listen to individual desires. Hurry and give the instructions to retreat.
Okay, when you think it's really bad, please let everybody know.
Huh? Me, you said?
There's no one else who can make that call, is there?
That is certainly... I understand. However, when that time comes, please follow my directions exactly. Agreed?
Even Miss Kyoka seems to be getting talked into it. What do we do, Miss Aria?
Whatever happens...
Hey! What are you getting into it for? Hurry up and run away!
Don't worry. I cannot imagine even a remote chance that Kyoka would make a mistake in judgment.
Though just recently there was a verse maiden who acted alone without properly looking after her own physical condition.
That was then. Now she is absolutely fine.
It seems like Miss Momoka's group is fighting.
No! If we're going to do it, then let's just hurry up and do it! Facing off against them is a waste of time!
That was a very sharp assertion. However, she is exactly right. Now!
All right! I'll take care of that much in a snap!
Yeah! If this goes well... No, it'll definitely go well!
Now then... Jiu?
I'll definitely get this done!
I'll finish this now! Give me your cooperation!
Turn.
Turn.
Okay. Still fine.
Leave this to me.
It's hard to move.
Hey, what are you doing? This isn't... Oh no, it's my turn.
Thank you.
recovery!
Yay!
I'm all better!
I've trained a lot for this day! Will this stop recovery?
My injuries weren't that severe. I'll finish this now.
Thank you.
That was unsightly of me.
I need to hurry!
Thank you!
I need to hurry!
Thank you!
I need to hurry!
My injuries weren't that severe.
Sheesh!
What are you looking at?
I can't fight like this! Wait! Time out! I lost!
This appearance is... You require too much help.
Nap time's over!
Healing.
I'm feeling better!
Reorganize yourself.
I thought I was going to die for a second.
Healing.
I'm better.
I'm all better now.
Healing.
Sorry for bothering you.
I feel unpleasant gazes. Healing.
Yay! I'm all better!
Glutter. Enchanting. Going.
Here I go! How's this?
My clothes! I wonder. Take this! Ha! I can't fight like this!
I'll get them! Please hit!
I'll get them! I can do things when I put my mind to it! Not yet! More! Point blank shot! I can do it!
Go too far?
Yeah! Is it over? Then all that's left is...
Did I get stronger?
That's good! That feels great!
Thank you very much!
I got a little stronger. Please, keep cheering me on!
very effective.
If so, then Atoha, the final blow.
Huh? Me?
We've got our hands full fending off the others. It's up to you.
But I thought we were doing it together. You can't just suddenly tell me that.
Stop dawdling. Hurry up and do it.
Geez, don't pick now of all times to get flustered.
But even if I'm told to give the final blow, how do I?
Just try doing it with all your might. I mean, even if you fail, no one's gonna get mad.
Is that true? That's right. Everyone's trying their hardest. I also have to do what I can.
Ah, Miss Momoka will probably get mad. I'm sure another fist will come flying towards you.
Why are you telling me that now? Might as well give it a try.
You can do it, Otoha!
Don't approach it half-heartedly. Please see it through, no matter what.
Enough! Hurry! I'm at my limit!
Can she really?
With all my might? Here I go!
Disappeared.
No way! Otoha really...
Yes! She did it! Otoha's awesome!
I did it! I really did it! Talked!
Did you all get a good look? Just now, a historic moment has occurred.
Huh? What's happening?
Could it be they broadcasted it?
It appears to be so. When did...
Out of nowhere, Momoka said roll the camera.
She did?
Hey! Who told you you could speak for me?
She just suddenly threw up a fuss about how having the support of the citizens would be better.
But why? Teeny was so opposed to it.
She was. And if we had failed...
I believe the assertion she made was, they absolutely will not fail.
I didn't say anything like that! I didn't say anything! Don't believe her!
So that's it! Thank you, Miss Momoka!
I said I didn't say it!
Teeny's blushing!
Even someone of her age can blush.
Innocent. Isn't it?
You guys!
Hey, it'd be better to not make her mad.
He is right. I cannot endure any more corporal punishment.
Too late! When you get back, it's punishments all around!
Why? Even though I worked so hard?
Shut up! Hurry up and wrap this damn thing! Jeez!
Honestly, you are...
What an extraordinary venture by our Verse Maidens! We end here today, but tune in to our next broadcast!